everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take an in-depth look at the 2012 Mercedes-Benz E63 AMG. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the E63. We'll start it up, show the engine, get an exhaust clip, and go over the performance data, and show a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior.
And today, I'm at Hendrick Motors Mercedes-Benz in Charlotte, North Carolina.
And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. This vehicle does come equipped with a smart key access system, but it's keeping the key fob in your pocket and locating little touch sensitive buttons on the door handles. You have to lock and lock the vehicle. Just tap it. Then after waiting a second, just grab the handle and it automatically unlocks the vehicle. It's the obsidian black exterior with black premium leather interior. This particular one also has the carbon fiber interior trim package. Does have push button ignition. Just put your foot on the brake, hit the button to start. Very nice. AMG variable speed sensitive power assist steering. Very smooth, fluid motion. Flat top and bottom race inspired design with modest grip extensions down below and heavier up top. Also, perforated leather 9-3 and polished aluminum accent in around the steering wheel. You also have the AMG Speed Shift Sport 7-speed automatic transmission controlled by this little stalk here. Pull all the way down to drive, up one for neutral, all the way up for reverse. You also have an integrated backup camera, and then P for park. Black piano veneer gracing the center console here, and it's very reminiscent to the center console design in the Mercedes SLS AMG with the gear shift stalk as well as the different sport buttons over here. It's got aluminum accenting as well as leather with the stamped AMG insignia up top. You can also shift the vehicle manually by utilizing the aluminum paddle shifters mounted on the back of the steering wheel. And we're going to cut on the headlights. It does have automatic lights, fog lights, and the hazards. All the windows are fully automatic. And let's go and check out the exterior, shall we? The E63 comes with bi-xenon projector headlamps with retractable headlamp washers, LED daytime running lights, front parking assist, as well as an AMG-specific aerodynamic body kit with unique front and rear fascias, as well as side skirts. Aggressive lower air intakes. Flared side skirts, as well as a set of 19-inch forged aluminum alloy wheels on high-performance Pirelli tires. You also have the AMG high-performance compound braking system with front internally ventilated and perforated discs with 6-piston fixed calipers and rear internally ventilated and perforated discs with 4-piston brake calipers, all with the AMG logos. Full LED tail lamps, rear parking assist with an AMG tuned dual exhaust system with quad chrome pipes, deck lid spoiler, LED license plate lights, full panoramic glass roof, nice curvaceous hood with beautiful paint finish, automatic rain sensing windshield wipers, and LED integrated turn signal mirrors with heat, and offer a blind spot detection system as well as lane departure warning assist. And we're going to pop the hood. Replacing the hand-built 6.2 liter V8 from the previous generation E63, the 2012 receives a twin turbocharged 5.5 liter dual overhead cam 32 valve V8. With variable valve timing as well as direct injection, produces 518 horsepower at 5250 RPM and 516 foot-pounds of torque at a quite low 1750 RPM. It is rear-wheel drive with a McPherson strut front suspension and a multi-link rear suspension that's been custom tuned by AMG. It also has front and rear stabilizer bars. And with a 22.1 gallon fuel tank running on premium unleaded gas, it achieves an EPA estimated miles per gallon rating of 16 city, 24 highway. 0 to 60 time is around 4.2 seconds with an electronically limited top speed of around 155 miles an hour. It also helps keep the front end nice and tight on the E-Class. Keeping increased contact with the hood to the frame is a couple extra sets of hood latches. Very luxurious and sporty interior in the E-Class, further accentuated by the E63, with plenty of leather and padded trim on the doors, as you can see by the stitching. Lower storage, power trunk release, high gloss black piano veneer in the doors as well, and your cross stitching going across the sides. Your power windows, power mirrors, power locks, AMG Sport leather bucket seats with perforated inserts, small storage cabinet up front, also padded. All of your power adjustments are located on the door with your three-person memory, power headrest adjustment. All of your various lumbar massage settings are located in this little stack here. You get a button here for your air inflatable leg extension, your side bolstering, like I said, your lumbar is back here, as well as activation of the pulse massage system. Polished aluminum door sills, logoed floor mats, and aluminum sport pedals. You also have a full leather stitch dash running across the length of the vehicle with a power tilt telescoping steering wheel. The headliner is also wrapped in Alcantara. And let's go and see how she sounds. Very rev happy engine. Go ahead and shut her up. Solid doors. In the E63, you have a premium Harman Kardon surround sound system with a 7-inch LCD infotainment system up front with navigation, standard satellite radio as well as HD radio. Oh, sometimes just absolutely love the quality of this audio system. LED indicator up front for your front parking assist. Your side curtain airbags. Alcantara extending down the pillars. Card holder. Auxiliary shade. Auto dimming rear view mirror with integrated compass and garage home link. Your interior illumination. Mercedes new Embrace emergency roadside assistance system. And your one touch open and close automatic moonroof. Well, sunroof up front, moonroof in the back. Little wind deflector. All of the system up there is basically controlled by this little wheel here. Click up, down, left, and right, down for enter, and scrolling left and right through your different options. Changing the stations. If we click up, audio, your different radio options, CD, SD card. It's a hard drive based navigation system with I think about maybe about 10 gigabytes of usable storage space, USB, iPod, as well as Bluetooth audio. Your navigation with real-time traffic updates. Destination entry. And I'll go over that a little bit more in the voice command section. Bluetooth telephone. It is DVD compatible. Integrated clock. System settings. As well as real-time weather updates through Sirius. Just needs to be activated. I'll insert a clip from another Mercedes vehicle that has the same system, and I'll show you the weather real quick. 5-day forecast, info, current position. Nice and convenient. But those are basically the main commands of the infotainment system itself. Aluminum accented air vents. Everything that I showed you within the system here that you can control, you can also activate here. Via the various buttons, off hook, on hook button for your telephone, SD card input, CD player, integrated dial pad, 3-stage heated as well as ventilated seating, automatic headrest drop for the rear, power sunshade control, parking assist, active economy mode, which basically, when activated, when you come to a stop at a stoplight or a stop sign, it'll shut the engine off briefly, and then when you go to put your foot on the gas, it'll automatically take off and thus improving fuel economy a bit. Dual zone, automatic climate control. Different zones, fan speed. Recycling, front defrost, automatic, rear defrost, max AC. Right here you can control your AMG Sport Tune suspension here, comfort, sport, activation of the manual shiftability via the aluminum paddle shifters in the back of the steering wheel, traction control, spring stiffeners, as well as AMG Sport mode. Power outlet, ashtray. Cup holders, flip open center console with your iPod integration, USB input, your radio controls, hands-free phone controls and voice commands, Navigation. Enter destination.
Pre-selected state is North Carolina. Do you want to enter town first or street first?
Enter town first.
Please say a North Carolina. Town name.
Charlotte.
Loading data. Please select a line number or say continue.
1.
Number 1 accepted. Do you want to enter a street?
Correction.
Please select a line number or say continue.
Cancel.
Cancel.
So it's very intuitive, or the system actually nicely walks you through it, displays the commands on the system itself, so you can actually know the options to choose without actually having to read up and study it beforehand, so to speak. But just for your convenience, they're all listed within the system as well as your owner's manual. Driver information system over here, located in the middle of the speedometer cluster. The vehicle also has a race start function for increased takeoff and acceleration, more peppy response, so to speak. It also comes equipped with a race timer for track data and of the like. Trip computer, navigation, radio, telephone, activation of your blind spot system. Service messages, settings, and so on and so forth. In an AMG specific gauge cluster. Beautiful. We also have an integrated analog clock in the speedometer cluster. And we're gonna shut her down. So let's go and check out the back seat, shall we? Roomy rear seating. Volt power outlet. Coat hooks, rear illumination, side curtain airbags. Integrated cup holders. You also have another coat hook up here and your adjustable seat belts, if I failed to mention that earlier. So let's go ahead and check out the rest of the vehicle. Power actuated trunk. Very quick. And quite a large amount of cargo space. Fold down the back seats here to greatly increase your cargo space. First aid kit. It's also illuminated. You also have an LED indicator here for your rear parking assist. Same power adjustments for the passenger seat as the driver's. But unlike the driver's, this one doesn't come with all of the side bolster adjustment massage as you see here. It's just a standard four-way power lumbar adjustment located on the side. Still has the storage pocket. Two-tier glove box with a little vent here filtering in cold air from the air conditioning system to create a cool box. What a fantastic German luxury sports sedan. Awesome performance, fantastic technology and innovations, as well as quite a sleek exterior. Perfect for the everyday driver who desires an awesome sports sedan. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour on the 2012 Mercedes-Benz E63 AMG. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.